Jason, I'm hoping to make some training videos. I don't think it's a good idea for you to come back. A couple things I want you to notice is that we've got a drop cloth down, and I've got a blower, so you know that I'm going to blow off all the debris, but in the event of a drip, tools are set out. We've got a pretty orderly kind of looking event here, and you know, I just wanted to show you step one. Let me go to step two.